ride to the beat with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest in peace. Well, I try. What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, and I'm coming back at it with another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I gotta give a big old shout out to Travis. Their request was Mad TV, and this is Funny Fight. And it should probably be funny. Now, for the people that haven't hit that like button, hitting that subscribe button, hitting that comment button, you know me. I gotta say thank you because I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. I can't stress that out enough. But with that being said, some of y'all are still sleeping on my music. I make music and I got a song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links right underneath the like button. For the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we get to every single one of y'all. If I set up it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Again, links right underneath the like button, and I'll make sure I get your reaction out within 48 hours. Now, Travis, I will have to say, I know what's up with Mad TV, man. I ain't that young. Let's just put it that way. All right. I know where Key and Peele got their start. And if this is what I think it is, if it has to do with Key and Peele and it's a funny fight, this is the gangster fight. I'm not 100% sure. Again, I didn't watch all Mad TV episodes. And I probably have seen certain things that I don't remember. So, but what I do remember is the Key and Peele when they were gangsters trying to fight. So we're going to see if that is what this is today. If this is your first time seeing one of my comedy reactions, make sure you check out the playlist. We have quite a bit of comedy reactions. We're growing the playlist. And if you're coming back for another comedy reaction, let's get straight to it.
Hey, you tell Roshan to meet me at the Lafayette Underpass, okay? Hey, and he better bring that suitcase too. Now go!
Well. It is. Okay, so I haven't seen this since, I don't even remember, since I was actually in school, I think so. I think it was when I was actually in school, so let's see if it's how I remember it.
What do we have here? I believe I gave you 24 hours to disappear, yeah? Well, I ain't bouncing. Yeah, I specifically gave you 24 hours to get out of town, and here it is 48 hours later, and you still standing here.
Here it is, 48 hours later, and you still right here.
That's disrespect. Well, I don't care what you call it, all right? Because I'm like a rock, son.
Oh, you like a rock, huh?
Yeah, I'm a rock. I don't move. Okay, yeah. Let me understand this correctly, then. You were like a rock, and a rock don't move, huh? Rock moved.
Rock moved.
Okay, you know.
Rock moved.
You need to be a little bit careful about what you be pushing, all right? Because the laws of physics clearly state that an object you might push might come and push you back.
Okay, so you want to do this now?
Yeah, I
want to
do this
right here.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah, let's
come
do
on,
this.
Let's go, man.
Let's go.
Let's
go.
What the hell are you doing, man?
What you mean, man?
You just grabbed my ass.
I was about to kick your ass, man.
You didn't kick it, don't grab it.
Okay.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah, I remember this one. Let's go. Let's go. Oh.
Did it again. Did what? You grabbed my ass.
Man, I was doing no such thing, man. That's wishful thinking.
Okay.
You wish you grabbed my ass?
You looking at me with them googly eyes.
Yeah, you okay. Want to go? Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Whoa, hey. What the hell are you doing? What you mean? Man, you look like you was preparing to give me oral, dog.
Man, dog? I was doing no such thing.
What the hell were you doing, man? Kung Fu.
I don't know what kind of kung fu involves that.
Kind of kung fu move involves a man getting on his knees and sticking his face in another man's junk.
It's a Jackie Chan move.
It's a Jackie Chan move.
You see what you're doing?
I don't see it.
Okay, then let me show you what you're doing, all right? I'm going to be you and you're going to be me.
Oh, I'm going to be you. Right, you're going to show me.
I'm going to be you and you be me.
Oh, okay, I'll be you.
All right, now you come at me like I came at you.
I'll come
right?
at you.
I'm you.
Oh, yeah.
And you're going to be
I understand.
Me.
Come on, yeah, let's go.
No, wait, wait.
No. No.
I did not just stand there with my hands over my throat like this, man.
You fight like a stiff.
Okay, you know what? You come at me like I came at you.
Oh, you want me to come at you?
Exactly the way I came at you.
Okay, I think I understand.
I'm gonna be you, and you're gonna be me.
Okay,
let's go. Let's go.
This is wrong, man. This is so wrong.
Yeah? Yeah, what's so wrong about it?
I thought you was with someone, man.
No, I broke up with Latrell a couple weeks ago, man.
Would it come here, Mr. Man?
Oh, wow. No. I swear, this is the stuff that gets people canceled nowadays. You try to put that out and people just can't laugh about it. You know what I'm saying? We just live too sensitive of a world now.
It's okay, baby. Cry it out, baby. Go on, cry it out.
Okay. I will have to say that, number one, I wish it was in better quality, but Mad TV is old. Like, really old. So, it is what it is. Travis. Yeah, again, I know what's up with Mad TV. This was, to be real, this is pretty much one of the, there's probably like five skits that I even remotely remember, and this is one of them. But, it's still just as funny. It's still just as funny as, the last time I saw, which is, again, had to be back in like 2008, something like that. Either way, I'm messing with it. I think it's funny. If you guys want to see some more Mad TV reactions, put it in the comments. And if you're making it this far, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite Key and Peele sketch, whether it's on their show or Mad TV, and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing that and making it this far, then I got to say thank you. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Please don't forget about my music. I got that song out every single Friday of 2021. Again, links right underneath the like button. With all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.